You want to tell me what's going on?
I just need you to answer a few questions for me. Do you believe that your consciousness affects the behavior of subatomic particles?
Am I alive or am I dead?
Do you believe that particles move backwards and forwards in time and appear in all possible places at once?
And if I am dead, is this heaven or hell?
Do you believe that the universe is constantly splitting into billions of parallel universes?
What the fuck do I care? You